We moved back from Silicon Valley to start up a company, and there was some irony around that, but it isn't ironic actually at all. It's the best decision we ever made in our lives to come back here and start up a company.